Today we're talking about the Velociraptor Velociraptor Chronograph. This is a device you use for testing the speed of projectiles, be that bow or gun. This unit is great. It's got everything contained in it. You got the light set, the main unit, and a you know, collapsible tripod here. So you have everything you need to go, just add batteries. It measures up to 6,500 feet per second with a 1% accuracy up or down. It does 20 shot readings to it, which is great. You can even check your kinetic energy with it if you enter the weight in grams, which to determine that, get yourself a Three Rivers grain scale. It has a bunch of different settings there so you can know grains, grams, and anything else. It's an excellent unit. The tripod, like I show here, is broken down. It even has a level on it so you can make sure you have a proper reading. It has an extra light strip for it, so in case of damage or whatnot, you have everything you need in this one kit, which is great. And one little note, little tip for it, is when it starts up default for meters per second. So for those of us that rather feet per second, just when you turn it on and it shows feet per second, hit that stop button, flips over, and you're ready to go. But I want to show it in use, so we're going to go up in the range and show you how to use it. So let's go do that. All right, we have the Velociraptor set up here. Like I said, it's got the double levels to make sure that everything is set right. Easy extends out, packs down, very nice, quick to go. I'm going to show you two different ways to how to do this. First one for shooting feet per second. So when you turn it on, when it flashes feet per second, press the stop button down there, which is the OK button. Double lines means it's an automatic, it's automatically going to read for us. It says to be at least 40 centimeters back. We're going to be a little bit further. Got a bow here, got some arrows here, got a blank bail up there. So just pick a spot, hit anchor, let her go. 179.06. Then it goes back with the automatic. When you see the double dashes, you're back to ready to shoot. All right, let me go grab those arrows and I'll show you the next way to use this. So now to show you, if you have the weight of your arrow in grams, you can put it in here, or if you're doing with bullets, whatever you'd like, to see your kinetic energy. So you turn it on, feet per second, enter it. When you see SU, start hitting the up button, the increase, and this is in grams, which using a Three Rivers grain scale, you can find out. My arrows are 30. At least good enough for me. Enter, flashes, double dashes means automatic. It's going to record it and then go back to recording again after you see it real quick. Same bow and arrows, step back. One's going to be slower. Yep. Slower still. All right. Now when you're done, you can also review them. Your first one, have the double numbers there. Go through each string on it. Be able to see what you had. It flashes quick what the speed was, and then it shows your kinetic energy. You don't have to always have that set up, but just another way of how it works. If you have any comments, please comment below. Happy to answer the questions. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you really like the video, though, please hit that share button to share with your friends and family. I'm Jonathan Karch, Three Rivers Archery. Thanks for watching.